弟兄姐妹大家平安、Dear brothers and sisters, good afternoon、Today I would like to teach you how to do a palm cross、现在我要教大家如何做这个中支十字架。如果你在家有兴趣的话，你可以自己去做、哦、If you are interested to do, you can do at home、To do the palm crosses, you have、a lot of method to do. And now I show you is theeasiest way to do it lah. 做中支十字架有很多容易的、有很多方法，但是今天我教你是最容易的方法了。You just prepare a palm leaf or coconut leaf. If you don't have, you use a leaf that is long enough. Long enough. 如果你没有、这个中支叶或者是叶叶呢、你可以用一些的长点的叶子来到去做，但是一般上我们是用爷爷或者是中枝叶来做了。所以呢，你准备一条大概、这样长的一个的中枝叶。You prepare a palm leaf、approximately this length.、this is my hand.、okay. 然后呢、你就把这个叶子的大概一半的部分、一半的部分、You just take the middle of the leaf, then you fold it down.Okay, 你就折下来，你折下来45度 45 degrees something like that okay, something like that 然后你就折大概45度，大概是这样子哈。Then after that、you can fold again、you can fold again you see、you fold it down like that then after that you fold again like that、你这样折下来了，你再这样子折过去 okay所以当你这样折下来过后 ，when you fold it down like that, you fold with this line 这个线啊，你这样子折过去 ，you fold over like that, 可以吗 ？Okay, like that 啊 ，again 啊 ，you see, I fold 45 degrees, 我折45度，这条线 this line, I fold over like that, 我这样子折过去 ，Okay, 然后呢 ，after that, you fold one more time to behind like that 啊。But you have to see the line here, parallel with this. 你要看，大概是一字啊这条线。你不能够折太小，不然等下你穿不过。You cannot fold too tight, if not you cannot fold over later. You a bit wide, 你就大概这样子的宽度，the length, okay, the width, 它的宽度大概这样子折过去 ，okay, 这样子折过去。可以吗？可以，再一次啊 ，one like that， you fold down 45 degrees， 折45度，这条线你折过去 ，this line you fold over like that， okay， then you fold again behind， 你这样子折后面去 ，become like that， okay， fold behind， okay， 可以啊，这样子啊。Okay, now come to a tricky part. Okay, after this, this one below here, you just turn one round. Okay, turn one round. 这个在这一条啊，你转去后面，你放下来，你穿过去 ，then you just put inside here. 你要看这个它要从这里出来的 ，okay, you have to come out from here. 有些会跑去后面，你不要后面就不对了哈。If you go out from behind, it's wrong. Okay, 你要放的时候呢，你要从前面出的啊、，come out in front， 从前面出。然后呢，你就拉。记得你这一只手啊，左手啊，你要按住，它才不会走。You have to hold it, hold it tight. Then you just put like that. 你就这样子穿过。你不要拉太断，会断啊。大概是这样子。It's something like that. Okay.Something like that, yeah. Then you press. Okay, 你按。接着呢，你又怎样做呢？接着同样这一条，same this portion, this part, 你又放回去，从前面这边进，放回去。Okay, you put back like that. 你不要拉到完它会脱掉啊，你不要拉到完，你就大概放这个的长度。Okay, you just.Adjust to the length you like. Okay, 这个是十字架的啊、的这个的横向哈。 Okay, you do something like that. Maybe like that. Okay. 你看呢，十字架的那个已经出来了，有吗？ Okay, it's already the shape is coming out. After that, 接着呢，这一条，啊，我再一次，这个刚才你这样子穿过拉下来过后， you 放回去， you put back， 然后呢，你调你喜欢的方法。 Then after that, this one, you just, after this, okay, you have to put it back, you turn around. Okay, 本来这个在这里的 it is here. You turn here. Okay, you turn here. And this one, you put in here. 这个你这样子放。 Okay, so you done. Palm cross. Okay, of course you see you can adjust by length. You can adjust the length you like. Okay. If you see, hey, this is too long, not nice, then you can cut it lah. Or you can adjust the length. Okay, you can adjust. Then you're done. This is the easy way to do palm cross. Okay, 这是容易的方法。如果你忘记了，你重播了啊。 If you forget, you just redo again lah. And now I do one is look better, but it's more complicated. This one I won't explain much. You can have a look lah. You can have a look. Same, you just prepare a palm leaf. 你准备一个十字架，然后呢，这个是比较复杂的。通常呢，我就会先大概量量你要多长，那个十字架多长的角度。好，我会这一次，我没有按下去啊，两次。Okay, I just estimate the length. Then after that, from here, I turn 45 degrees. The same thing I do, just like just now. 1, 2. Okay. Then this one I put it back. This one I put it back. Something like that. Then I put it back, something like that. Okay. Something like that. Okay. Then I turn behind. Now, I hold it. Okay. Then I put it back. Okay, yeah, done. Then after adjustment, you look nice. Press it down. Press down. Okay, done. If you're too long, you can put it behind. Jump. Here the palm cross.